Get your head in a practice! Come on! Come on! Watch it! Are you okay?
That was the morning I first ever saw her.
Okay, let's get back to the game!
Yeah, come on!
It's fascinating. Don't you think it's fascinating?
No!
Imagine being popular, doing absolutely nothing.
They're popular because they're beautiful.
The tocino is different. Something tastes different.
Maybe she'll do what sit and you can interview her about cooking.
Yes. Where are you guys gonna let me be in the show?
No one cares about anything that you do. Or even better idea, let's put the new girl on the top seat.
Why?
She'd be the perfect guest.
What's your name anyway?
Stargirl. My name is Stargirl.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Leo. Happy birthday to you. Some loud bragger tries to put me down and say your school is great. So be true to your school now, just like you would to your girl or guy. Be true to your school now and let your colors fly. Be true to your school.
Win. All the hard work paid off.
So Rachel, I wanted to ask you something.
I wonder why you were here in Saturday.
So there's this new girl at school.
Oh, you've met her.
You know her?
She's been homeschooled by her mom until now.
I never met someone more invested in learning everything about everything.
She still comes by to visit every once in a while.
You said to her mom, what about her dad?
She's being raised by a solo superhero, much like her mom. You like Stargirl.
I don't really know her.
But you're thinking maybe if you did, you might.
She's just so different.
Talk to her.
There she is! You're officially a good lecturer. We're gonna win the next one. I could feel it. Hey, Stargirl, I wanna ask you something. Did you ask her?
What?
About the hot seat.
No.
Well, you better ask her before she gets too popular for you.
To hide now. Just come out. When you started to follow me that day, why did you turn around and go back?
I didn't remember.
Were you afraid?
No.
Did you want to ask me something?
Yes, my friend Kevin and I have this show, Hatsit. And we were wondering if you might want to be a guest on the show?
I don't think so. But thank you for the invitation. Are you getting acquainted with my friend Cinnamon now?
Sort of.
Are you afraid of rats?
Sort of.
Did you hear that, Cinnamon? He's a little afraid of you.
Stargirl, come on.
Well, Leo, I have to go in for dinner now. So good night. I'll see you.
Good night, Stargirl.
It was a heavy day for the Red Lions. After Stargirl left, everything went downhill. She was our lucky charm. I can feel that everyone was putting the blame on her.
Hey, I wanted to make sure you got home okay.
Thank you.
We're lost, in case you were wondering.
Kovac's okay, in case you were wondering.
When you left, our team fell apart. You're our good luck charm, and you left. They're just angry. I just want to understand, why did you go with him?
When he got hurt, everyone was cheering, and no one moved.
That's what you do at a game.
But it's weird, isn't it? Someone gets hurt, and everyone's just standing, watching. I don't know, I couldn't.
I don't know what's gonna happen.
Greetings, CCSA, and thank you for coming out to this very special episode of Hot Seat. Today, our special guest is our very own speech champ and the school's good luck charm herself, Stargirl. The hope is we'll get some answers as to why she made the fateful decision to betray her own school. Today, we'll be turning up the heat on Hot Seat, but before we proceed on the recent events, let's start with the beginning. Is your name really Stargirl?
Yes.
So you were born Stargirl Carway?
No.
Come on, you know you can fly in a hot suit.
I'm not lying. My name really is Stargirl. It's just not the name I was born with.
So, okay, what name were you born with?
Susan.
So, why even Stargirl?
We're made from the dust of the dead stars.
Okay, let's turn up the heat.
What brought you to CCSA in the first place?
I understand you were a homeschooler.
I was. I just wanted to make some friends.
You have a weird way of showing it.
Come on, you know how these shows work.
Save your questions and comments for later.
Okay, so why did you do that?
He was hurt. He was alone. He needed help.
There's coaches and medics for that.
He didn't want to let go of my hand.
What makes you think you know everybody he wants?
I don't think.
You're right. You don't think. Everybody else seems to be able to. But you're not everybody else. You do all these nice things for people that who are really just selfish. Okay, alright. Everyone, let's go home. Got really happy here.
Please wait. We can fix this. There has to be a way to fix this.
Some things just take time.
Or maybe you don't have to do all the things that you do.
What do you mean?
This is not about me.
It's not?
You were the one who said you wanted to make friends.
I do.
Then listen to them. Why can't you just be more like everybody else?
Is that what you want?
I don't know. But I think you'd be happy. I think we could be happy. Stargirl, come on. I'll walk you home.
I'd rather walk alone.
It's getting dark.
I know.
Mom, were you ever afraid of what people told you?
Fearing who we are is one thing no one else can do for us.
It's Susan.
Hi.
Do you want to come with me?
Yes, of course.
That was one of the best days of my life. She made me see things from a different perspective. I love that she's different. I love that she's who she is. And just like that, she was gone. I imagine they were on the road somewhere. But even though she was gone, she was everywhere. Where did she go? Why did she leave? And why was she here in the first place? Did it all happen for a reason? She was just a girl, wasn't she? A girl just like anyone else.
Sometimes I'm just quiet, but I'm just thinking.
Scream, Leo!
Why would I do that?
Nothing ever happened here. Nothing at all.